You can do this exercise without putting your feet against the wall or a box, but it adds a lot more stability if you add that in. If you watch closely, I'm almost doing a little bit of a Superman in low back extension for my lower back, and then I'm retracting my shoulder blades. I'm pulling them back together to work on my upper back. So it's really a 2-for-1 exercise.